I couldn't practice my music. After the cochlear implant, I rediscovered my love of music and the world of sound.